Can't believe it. They were right.
Human. Yes, I was crying. Because your words wormed their way into my head, I grew curious. I grew suspicious. Yes, I opened the door. I opened to see what Nagaloka dispatched me to guard. Can you guess what it was, human? Nothing. An empty room with nothing important. My leaders sought to be rid of me. For some reason. Invader Zimd, what do you mean? Okay, you're pulling out your phone. Okay. What are you doing? What is this? That's interesting. Look at that little alien. He looks so cute, but wait, what are they doing to him? They exiled him? Wait, what? He's still trying to fill his purpose? Even though he's been rejected? Huh. Got Invader Zimd and I didn't even know what that meant until today. Kind, but no. I am without use or purpose now. I cannot go home. If I return to Nagaloka, I'll have broken one of two of our greatest taboos. If I return and tell them I know the truth. It means I open the door. If I return without the truth, being exposed, I have abandoned my post. You say that because you do not understand. Those that break those taboos are pariahs, outcasts without being cast out. Of course, I viewed them the same way. I faithfully fulfilled my duty. But now, it seems like some of them may have been rejected. The same as me. Where would I go, human? My kind are a myth to most of you. And I do not wish to be in human form the rest of my life. Live with you. I mean, I'm not opposed, but I'll need to hide my more serpent appearance while we traverse. No. No, but this is a good start to feeling better, my human. Let us venture out into the world. Wow, I forgot how lush this jungle was. The sun. It feels so warm. No need to get jealous. Me and my tail will ever prefer your warmth to any other. Right. I should shift to look human now. One moment. A piercing noise, but part of the process. I apologize. Now, for my bottom half. Whoa, whoa, what? Whoa! Ugh. Sorry, I fell. I am unused to these legs. All right, my darling human. Let us go on an adventure called life.